Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how to prevent uppercase entry in Excel. This means you cannot type any text that is partly or fully in uppercase. I am using Microsoft Excel 2010 for this demonstration. Let's get started. This is my workbook and this is the column where I want to prevent uppercase entry. Okay, to do that I am selecting the column and then click data and then data validation. Now in the settings option, click on this drop down and select custom. Now here goes the formula. I have already written it. I am copying it. Let's paste. In this formula, A1 is the starting point of the row where I want to prevent uppercase entry, which is A1 in my case. And if you are using any other column, then you can use that name. Now click on error alert. Now type error name. I'm typing error and type error message. No uppercase. Simply click OK and it's done. Now let's test it. I am typing something in lowercase. Yes, I can enter that. Let's see if I can type in uppercase. See, I cannot enter uppercase text in this column. I get a error. Let's see if I can use it in proper case. No, you cannot use proper case in that column too, because the first letter of this two word is in uppercase letter. That means we have successfully prevent uppercase entry in this column. If this video was helpful, then give it a thumbs up. If you need this Excel tutorial in PDF, have a look at the description for the link. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, then give a request at channel discussion section. Okay. Finally, please do subscribe before leaving. It means a lot to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.